want to determine what edible plants are here, how much per address, how many servings, and the safety. Then we would want to do education into the communities to make people aware that these locally available free foods are available. As you can see, there's a tremendous richness of dandelion and plantain and oxalis along here, and nobody's gathering it.
It's something like if I hadn't gone today, I would be walking through this street and everything would just be, you know, normal weeds.
This is my lifestyle. I'm not just telling other people to go do it. I love it. People ask, well, how do you learn to identify this? Like, well, you go to the grocery store, it's not hard to tell the difference between iceberg lettuce and romaine. Like,
yeah.
It's like you just see it, right? There's
yeah.
no, you know, it becomes like that after you've been doing this for just a relatively short period of time. Nobody needs to plant anything. Nobody needs to water anything. People just need to recognize that it actually is nutritious and tasty. Maybe unfamiliar, at least unfamiliar at first, but it's terrific. It's delicious.
Quite tasty.
Yeah.